State with 22 in line last year and made its fifth NCAA tournament appearance in the last seven seasons. The Falcons graduated 1,000-point scorers Jason Jolly, Avante Montgomery, Mackenzie Melko Marshall, and Cole Von Hendorf return. After head coach Joe Mazzulla left to be an assistant coach with the Boston Celtics, Fairmont State has turned to head coach Tim Kaney to keep the program in position to keep competing for championships. With a preview of this season, we welcome the new head coach of the Fairmont State Fighting Falcons, Tim Kaney.
Sorry for the voice, under the weather a little bit, but thanks for the media for covering us. Mountaineers Conference, really appreciate it. The drive this morning was a little better drive than I'm used to coming to these Mountaineers Conference media days. The air is great here, Fairmont's just such a welcoming community. Just want to make sure I said that. We talked about Senior Day. I see Chris over there. Senior Day a week ago. We got to figure this out. I told him, well, this meeting's going to be pretty quick. We don't have any seniors, so we're obviously inexperienced, but our guys, we're doing a really good job. Kenzie and Cole previously mentioned, they're our captains, they're our leaders. Donald Coomer's another return from the team last year. Ron Olson, he tore his ACL, so he'll be out for the year. But the rest of the guys are red shirts and new guys. So we have a lot of new faces wearing the maroon and white this year. We need contributions up and down the roster. We can't just look at Kenzie and Cole. Everybody up and down the roster, we need the contributions, both on and off the court, to be successful. Our guys know we've got to play hard, we've got to play together, we've got to play smart in order to get to where we want to be. But, we're excited for that opportunity. This league, there's a lot of new faces. Welcome to everybody. The new schools in the league, we welcome you, and looking forward to seeing everybody night in, night out. Thanks again for covering us.
Charleston is 15.